Now, these two were actually a little bit too straight, so I added a little bit of wonk.